Hi, I'm Eving from the Belfast Wimps crew, and we're here in Legendary on our Coast Residential. I'm really enjoying it so far.
I'm Rowan. I am a returning member to the Wimps crew, and I'm very much looking forward to completing the training, getting more training done today, and going out and starting up a crew.
I'm Charlene, and I am the newest member of the Wimps team. I'm really excited. I've never done anything like this before, and I'm really, really nervous and enthusiastic about it, but we have a lot to look forward to and a lot to learn.
At the moment, it's going pretty well. I'm pretty happy, but at the same time, I'm pretty scared about going out into the new area and trying to recruit a Wimps team. You know, but I feel that once I get the ball rolling, it'll be pretty good, and I have a lot of support to help me along the way. And I'm really excited about trying to get my own program started back in Craigavon.
I'm enjoying meeting new people, and I'm just really excited about becoming a coach and looking forward to starting my own group.
It's interacting with people my age. They're learning the same things I am, and I'm looking to get, hopefully this will help with my further education to do with media and sports.
I think coach training's going really well so far. I think I'm like brushing up on stuff that I kind of should already know, but I like going over it again, because you have to know for certain, because if you're going to teach young people, you have to know what you're talking about, because they're going to learn the skills from you. But so far it's been going great. I really enjoyed it. So.
It's finally answering the questions that we've had for a while about what it's going to actually entail, and it's made me more confident about entering into my new role as a coach.
I'm really enjoying Wimps training, because it's really good to see new people coming into the training, because it's been a while since I've seen the new people coming in to be trained as coaches, and I think the coach training with people that I knew was good, but it's better to do it with new people who are sort of picking up the same sort of skills that I am, and I can obviously learn from what they can do and what they can do, and they can learn from me as well. It's good to bounce ideas off each other.